Can you please explain to him why he should believe in Jesus?
Sure. If you'd like to know.
Sure, I want to know.
The whole world, been separated from God because of our sin. But God loves us. God created us. And he wants to have a relationship with us. And that's why he sent his son, Jesus Christ, to die for our sins, so that we could once again be reconnected with God.
Well, I'm not a sinner, I'm a good person.
We're all sinners. Every single one of us has fallen short of the glory of God. That's why Jesus came, to die for our sins, and not to condemn us, but to save us.
Save us from what?
From eternal separation from God.
You mean from being sent to hell?
You see, God doesn't send us to hell. God gives us free will, power of choice. See, it's up to us to decide whether or not we want to spend eternity with him or not.
And all we need to do is believe?
That's all.
That sounds too good to be true.
That's why it's called the good news.